έλεγεν δε καί προς τους μαθητάς, ανθρωπός της εν πλουσίους, χως είχεν οικονόμων, and the same was accused unto him that he had wasted his goods. Καί φωνήγας αυτον, είπεν αυτού, how is it that I hear this of thee? Give an account of thy stewardship, for thou mayest be no longer steward. Είπεν δεν εαυτό ο οικονόμος, τύπο Ιησο, what shall I do? Ότι ο κύριος μου taketh away from me την οικονομίαν, the stewardship. I cannot dig. To beg, I am ashamed. I am resolved what to do. That, when I am put out, ectes oikonomias, they may receive me into their houses. So he called every one of his lord's debtors unto him. Elegen to proto, and said unto the first, how much owest thou unto curiumu? O de apen, 100 measures of oil. O de apen auto, take thy bill and sit down quickly. Grabson penteikonta, and write 50. Epita then, hetero apen. To another he said, and how much owest thou? Ho de apen, 100 measures of wheat. And lege autu, take thy bill and write 40. And ho curios commended ton oikonomon deis aidikias, the unjust steward, because he had done wisely. Hoti hoi huioi tuaionos tuto, for the children of this world are in their generation, phronimoteroi, more shrewd than tus huius tu photos, than the children of light. Kai ego humin lego, make to yourselves friends ectu mamona deis aidikias, of the mammon of unrighteousness, that when ye fail, they may receive you, eistas aionius skeinas, into everlasting habitations. Ho pistos in elechisto, kai en polo pistos estim, he that is faithful in that which is least is faithful also in much, and he that is unjust in the least is unjust also in much. Ein un, if therefore ye have not been faithful in to adiko mamona, to aleithinon tis humin pistuse, who will commit to your trust the true? And if ye have not been faithful in that which is another man's, who shall give you that which is your own? No servant can serve two masters, for either he will hate the one and love the other, or else he will hold to the one and despise the other. Ου δουνάσθε θεό δου λουέιν καί μαμονά. Ye cannot serve θεό καί μαμονά. And the Pharisaioi also, who were covetous, heard all these things, and they derided him. Καί είπεν αυτοίς, ye are they which justify yourselves before men, but ho de Theos knoweth your hearts. For that which is highly esteemed among men is an abomination in the sight of tu Theou. Ho nomos kai ho prophetai, until Ιωάννου. Since that time, he basileia του Θεού, ου αγγελίζεται, is preached, and every man presseth into it. And it is easier for τον ουρανόν καί τέιν γέιν to pass, than one tittle of the law to fail. Pass whosoever putteth away his wife and marrieth another, committeth adultery, and whosoever marrieth her that is put away from her husband, committeth adultery. Anthropos deities in plusios. There was a certain rich man, which was clothed in purple and fine linen, and fared sumptuously every day. And there was a certain beggar named Lazarus, which was laid at his gate, full of sores, and desiring to be fed with the crumbs which fell from the rich man's table. Moreover, the dogs came and licked his sores. Igenito, and it came to pass that the beggar died and was carried by ton angelon eis ton kolpon Abraham into Abraham's bosom. The rich man also died and was buried. And in to hate, he lift up his eyes, being in torments, and seeth Abraham afar off, and Lazarus in to his colpois autu, in his bosom. Kai autos phonesas eipen, Pater Abraham, eleison me. Have mercy on me, and send Lazarus, that he may dip the tip of his finger in water, and cool my tongue, for I'm tormented in this flame. Even de Abraham, Technon, son, Mnestheti, remember that thou in thy lifetime receivest thy good things, and likewise Lazarus' evil things. But now he is comforted, and thou art tormented. And beside all this, between us and you there is a great gulf fixed, so that they which would pass from hence to you cannot, neither can they pass to us that would come from thence. Even thee, I pray thee therefore, Pater, that thou wouldest send him eiston oikon tu patros mu, to my father's house, echo gar pente adelphus, for I have 5 brethren, that he may testify unto them, lest they also come into this place of torment. Lege de Abraham, echusi Moisea, kai tus prophetas, accusatosan auton, let them hear them. Ho de eipen, uchi, Pater Abraham, but if one went unto them from the dead, they will repent. Even de auto, if they hear not Moiseos, kai ton propheton, neither will they be persuaded, though one rose from the dead.